Hi everybody, and welcome to what can only be described as a spring-like day in England. I am here to update you on my ongoing Indiegogo campaign to raise funds to go towards the production costs of my English video lessons. There is just 1 week to go before the campaign ends. That's just another 7 days left before it closes. Can I say a big thank you once again to all those who have been kind enough to make a contribution? So far, 136 people have made a donation. The money raised by this campaign will go towards the production costs of my video lessons, which might sound a bit vague to some, so I will explain what this means. Production costs include payments for things that need to be purchased that were unexpected or not planned for, such as the failure of a camera battery or a memory card. Anything that might prevent and stop a lesson from being made. Another cost would be transport. If I wanted to go to the Wrekin to make a lesson or anywhere in the local area, I would need transport to get there. As I don't drive, I would use a taxi. It is worth remembering that I make all of my lessons on my own and by myself. I'm not a big company with lots of resources. I am just one person, one man with one purpose, to help you with your English studies. If you would like to make a donation, then there is just 1 week to go. The Indiegogo campaign ends on February 26th. All proceeds will go towards the production costs of my English video lessons for 2014, and nothing else. The details of the campaign are in the description below this video. I have been overwhelmed by your response to this campaign, and I will never forget it. Despite all the negative things we hear every day in the media, there are in fact many generous people all around the world who are still willing to share their kindness and support. As I always say, kindness creates more kindness. This is Mr. Duncan in England saying thank you so much for helping me to teach you. And of course, ta-ta for now. Thank you very much.